On Thursday, April 10th, a three-story apartment building on the south side of Penhold, Alberta, was consumed in flames and eventually collapsed into the foundation. Flames and smoke were first seen coming from the building at approximately 5:40 p.m. The 39-year-old building, which contained approximately 24 units, was completely destroyed. According to reports from the scene, there were two people sent to hospital with injuries. A single person was originally unaccounted for at the time of the fire, but had been located unscathed by Friday afternoon. Local volunteers set up a relief center at the town's Memorial Hall and assisted Canadian Red Cross in providing aid to those displaced by the fire. According to Penhold's Fire Chief Jim Pendergrast, the building was 30 to 40 years old and its construction materials most likely contributed to the building burning to the ground in approximately 90 minutes. Photos and video were contributed by Penhold resident Darrell Hogg.
Olds Community TV, your go-to channel for news and information in Olds, Alberta.